Also at Penn State, their library expansion project is now finished and ready for students to enjoy. The 14-month construction project replaced the old McKinnon's Cafe and library space in the Paterno and Patty libraries with a new four-story expansion called Collaboration Commons and Central Atrium. The new space includes 16 enclosed group study rooms, a 175-foot multipurpose room, and a 4K interactive touchscreen.